And we are back. Welcome to episode 23 of the Milwaukee Wildcats build. It is going to be a short one tonight. I'm just going to be doing the regular season sim. I will be streaming on Wednesday, possibly Thursday, and possibly Friday as well. Skip X. Wednesday it'll be the New York Rangers series. Thursday is still kind of TBD. Friday will be the San Jose Sharks build, and Saturday will be the Win Now Toronto. Kind of a lot like what's going to be happening today. Let's just look at a couple things here real quick. And none of them are scouting. Awesome. Okay. Let me just take care of this stuff real quick here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is going to take a little bit of time here. Let's do all these guys first. Yo, Raymond, how's it going, buddy? Just assigning the scouts real quick. I gotta fiddle around with my NHL scouts here coming up. So that's why I'm doing them last. Because we are way into June here. Today was good. Got the little one about 9 o'clock this morning. Watched a bunch of monster trucks. He took a nap. I took a nap. Put him to bed probably about 36 minutes ago. I ran to the store to get some milk, had some din-din. Pretty good day. How's things going with you there, Raymond? It's always good when we're doing all right. age pack of Ryan Kessler's back in the draft, I see. Hey, Jake Gardner's back in the draft too, I see. Joseph Gardner. I just love how eventually that all the names pretty much just become old NHL players. I didn't see what number that was. Okay, I know it wasn't Fritz. Riviera. Fuck it. All that shit. Okay, this is where it's gonna get a little tricky. Pacific and Atlantic. Okay. So I can pretty much move this guy anywhere in the NHL and he'll be fine. So let's do... So let's put this guy in the Atlantic. So I'll move this guy to the Pacific. This guy, I should have wrote it down. I fucked up, didn't I? I'm pretty sure I did. We got H Atlantic, North, Central, Pacific. Pacific, Atlantic. Okay, so he's staying in the Central. And I fired a scout. Okay, we're gonna go with that. So this guy is gonna go to the Atlantic. So I need an NHL Atlantic Metro. I need a Metro. Metro, entire season. Okay, so everyone is assigned. Atlantic, North, Central, Pacific. Okay, so I need to find one for the Metro. Metro. It's a good AHL scout too, holy shit. And he is an upgrade. So let's sim a few days here. Let's go assign our last scout here real quick, if I can hit the right fucking menu button. This was the guy that I just hired. So you are going to go to the NHL Metro. So we got NHL Pacific, Central, Metro, Atlantic. AHL Pacific, Central, North Atlantic, and we are good with that. Let's just take a quick peek at the lineup here. go advanced. You know, we're just going to do this, actually. No, you are not, no. No. Now let the pain begin. Auto assign promotional knights. Take a quick peek at the owner goals here real quick. Oh shit, I didn't upgrade and maintain. Insufficient funds. Fuck off. I got the money. I don't need any more scout travel because I already did that. Repair and repair. I actually want to take a look at my coaching staff here too real quick. Ow. Okay, I'm good with that. I hit the wrong button there. Owner goals. 26 sellouts. Winning the President's Trophy. Okay. Now let the pain begin. That is EA Sim. We're 1-0. We're good. Season's over. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's get this winning. Let's get the winning back on track here, boys. lost 8-0. Don't care, I got my first round pick back. Are you fucking kidding me? He's gonna get hurt right away again. We had 10 sellouts. I'm declining that one. I'm not adding anything. There's no point. Are you fucking kidding me? That guy is always hurt. Shit. That helps. That does not. That definitely does not. So many fucking injuries. Yeah, it's been a frustrating season so far. Not gonna lie. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. Franchise overview. We got 26 sellouts, so that's good. We definitely aren't winning the President's Trophy. We got 26 sellouts on home ice, so that's good. So we don't have Vlack anymore. And we lose to Chicago. And we're going to lose these last two to miss the playoffs. Did we make it? And look at that, we got Colorado in the first round again. Oh, that is just lovely. Okay, how's the AHL doing? Let's just take a quick peek at the contracts. Yeah, Colorado again. Okay, so he's an RFA. Let's take a look at the goaltenders here. Ooh, Filatov is... I didn't want that, but I guess that's okay. Okay. With that, gonna wrap it up. We got Colorado yet again. Would have been nice to beat Chicago and Arizona right there, but would have been nice if we actually decided to start winning earlier in the year. And we lost to Colorado the last time we played. Lost to Colorado the last two times we played. Well, we're 2-2 against Colorado this season. Oy vey. Okay. Like I said, gonna wrap it up. Pretty short tonight. Raymond, thanks for stopping by like you always do. I'm gonna do the outro plug now, so thanks for stopping by like you always do. As always, if you miss any part of this episode or any of the other episodes in this series, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel and check out the Nashville Predators / Milwaukee Wildcats build. And then you can watch this series from episode 1. While you're on the YouTube channel, make sure you check out all the other series that Sean and I do. Follow us on Facebook. I do Ranger and Red Wing game recaps. Sean does Colorado and Buffalo game recaps. The NHL and the PWHL scoreboards are back in the morning. Championship season is upon us. We'll be doing the same coverage that we did last year. So we'll cover, like you saw last weekend, NCAA college women's all the way through the Stanley Cup. Have a good night, Raymond. I appreciate you, buddy. The NCAA college men's tournament starts this weekend. So we'll be doing the same coverage. We also use the Facebook for stream information, such as send a link out when we go live, if we stream, if we don't stream, and a stream schedule. Follow us on Twitter. That is used for the latter of Facebook, such as send a link out when we go live, if we stream, if we don't stream, and a stream schedule. Follow us on Instagram. It will be a screenshot from the episode with the episode name and the YouTube link. We can be found on all the socials by searching Totally Unwilling Hockey. Next stream, like I said, will be on Wednesday. And that will be the New York Ranger one. As always, thank you for watching. And make sure you subscribe on YouTube, follow on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Instagram. And I'll talk at you guys on Wednesday.